Dutch skater Gerald Nuis defended his 2018 title and broke the Olympic record in men's 1,500-meter speed skating. Thomas Kroll, also of the Netherlands, picked up the silver medal, and Kim Min-suk of South Korea won the bronze. Chinese skater Ning Zhongyan finished 7th.